Well, it's happening again. The Colusa waterkeeper sent us these photos of dirt runoff into the Caloosahatchee River in downtown Fort Myers. This pollution is coming from a construction site. We've seen this several times during rainy season, and every time the construction company and the city assure us that they've solved the problem. NBC2's Annalise Garcia shows us why it's happening.
This brown water,
the obvious thing that you see is what scientists call turbidity,
is working its way right into the Caloosahatchee.
So what they're doing at this construction site is exposing bare dirt, which turns into this plume of muddy water that looks like hot chocolate when the rainwater washes off the land with no filter.
It's happening right here next to two construction sites off West 1st Street in downtown Fort Myers.
This is the third time we've seen this turbidity problem in the river resulting from inadequate construction.
And Tropical Storm Etta is not helping.
When we have a lot of rain, it creates a situation where whatever management practices they're using are just not working.
FGCU Water School's James Douglas tells me how this turbid runoff negatively affects the river.
You're blocking the light from the underwater plants and you're clogging up the gills of the clams and oysters.
There are two construction sites in this area, City Walk and Silver Hills. I spoke to one of the developers. He tells me they are doing what they can to control the problem. The city of Fort Myers tells us they are aware of the issue and they've already let neighbors know. Colusa waterkeeper John Cassani tells me he sent photos to the Florida Department of Environmental Protection.
It's just frustrating to keep seeing it happen over and over again.
The Department of Environmental Protection tells me they were on site Monday investigating. They say they are in contact with representatives from the sites. The department will be checking up on them, making sure corrective actions are being taken. If not, the developers could be fined. In downtown Fort Myers, Annalise Garcia, NBC2.
All new.